Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we're going to remove the mainboard from this Epson XP-15000. We have a workflow sheet that covers wiring removal procedure. If you need it, you can go to bchtechnologies.com and search for XP-15000. And you can click this workflow sheet for XP-15000. It should include the mainboard and also the printhead. So today I'll just say step one, step two, and you can reference the worksheet. So have your worksheet ready and let's start. Number one is HFR. So we remove the paper tree and we remove the duplexer. And now we're ready to remove the HFR. So we leave the printer cover, and on the right side, if you look straight down, there will be one flat screw. So you just use a flat screwdriver and not remove that screw, just loosen that screw and the housing can be lifted straight up. Okay, step two. HFU is a really long upper housing strip and there will be one screw on the left, one screw on the right. They're both black. Remove those two screws and remove the HFU. Next, because the mainboard is on the left, we're going to remove the left housing. So step three, we're going to remove two screws. First screw is look at the back of the printer. There's one screw straight in the back on top. Also, you can remove this screw too, which we're going to remove later. And for the second screw, there's one screw on the back bottom. Remove it and you can slide the left housing right off. Just slide this way and you can see, you can take it out. And step number four, we're going to take this little L-shaped housing from left. There will be two screws, one on the left bottom and one on the top. There'll be cables still connected. So after you take off those two screws, just let the cover hang on there. Here where the two screws were. Number five, RGF. You're supposed to take this whole bar off, but I usually just release one screw because I only work on the left side. Number six, take off your cell phone and take as many pictures as possible for all the cables and wires. And remember how you took them off and how you put it back. If you have a problem putting them back, just go buy a worksheet. Then we take off three screws from the bottom. And then there are three hard to find screws that screwed the mainboard. One is right here. Here's the bad angle. Here's where it was. And the second one is right here. It's between the subboard and the main body. The third one, you look straight down. And it's really deep, it's right underneath there. If you haven't removed the screws in the back, then remove them. Now the board is just connected by wires. Okay, if you need your mainboard repaired, we have a service for you. Just check out bchtechnologies.com. You can click a printer repair service. We have a fast track of 15,000 and L1800 motherboard because our regular repair list is long and we have a long waiting list. But for those models, because we do so many, we get everything ready. And there are a couple of screws, screw the mainboard to the base and just unscrew them and you'll be ready to go. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.